Assalamualaikum. My name is Maurice Zakaria. I present to you my the fiber optic for our represent the subject that we learn today. Okay, what is fiber optic? Fiber optic is the technology used for transmit information as source of light to strand of fiber mode of glass or plastic over long distance. Fiber optic will have light travel down fiber optic cable by bouncing off the wall of the cable repeatedly. This technology that provide homes and businesses with fiber optic internet, phone and TV series. This is how the data is transmitted through the fiber optic. If you can see in this picture, the light is transmitted and it will bounce to the cable inside the cable until it receives the receiver receives the light. For fiber, the fiber optic, it actually has two kind of mode, which is single mode fiber and multi mode fiber. Single mode, multi mode, and graded index. For single mode, fiber cable have a single small core diameter and the core is surrounded by a standard threading diameter of 125 micrometer. And multi mode have bigger diameter with core diameter ranging from 100 to 970 micrometer, and they are also the widest ranging, but not the most efficient in long distance because they experience higher losses. For graded index and multi-mode fiber cable have similar diameter, but grading has a lower index of refraction that make light travel faster, which make it the most optimum type. This is how the light travel through the multi-mode. This is the step index, graded index, and single mode. This one is the multi mode one. As you can see, the light travel for multi mode is not really, the light is scattered to the cable, and for single mode, the light is just going through straight to the cable. Termination is splicing. The fiber optic termination refers to a physical connection of fiber or wire to the device. The purpose of fiber optic termination is to enable fiber cross connection and light wave signal distribution. There are generally two ways how to terminate fiber optic cables. The first one is connector and the second one is splicing. Okay, this is connector termination. Okay, the first one is epoxy and polished fiber connector. This is an epoxy injection and then we polishing the connector. The second one is quick termination fiber optic connectors, which is quick connect part, completed quick connect part. After the connection, you can see this is a final product. This is a splicing termination type. Mechanical splicing and fusion splicing. You can see this is an example of mechanical splicing process. And as a fusion splicing, this is the example of how they produce fusion splicing process. Next, this is fiber optic cleaning. Usually when they try to connect the fiber, the cable needs to be clean. So one of the way to clean is using alcohol cleaning, isopropyl alcohol, and the other one is one clip pen. So this is the device that used to clean the fiber. The next one is fiber optic testing tool. It is tools that are used for fiber optic testing. The first one is visual fault finder, power meter, and optical time domain deflector. Okay, that's about it.